right from the beginning, I'm going to ask for you to give me a little grace today, because I'm not going to do this scripted. I'm not an actor. I'm not comfortable behind a camera. This is not my comfort zone. But I've tried doing it scripted. I've tried sitting down. I've tried doing it with a green screen. And quite honestly, I'm just bad. I just need to be myself. So give me a little grace today. We're all under a little bit of stress. We're all in a new situation, in a new work environment. So let's just have a little fun, and let's also learn.
I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more. Much more than this, I did it my way.
Just got a warning that my power's going out on my computer. One would think when they're trying to record and produce video, I'd plug my computer in, but no, I didn't. So that one could have been perfect. But instead, now I have to get up. I have to cut the scene. Because clearly, I didn't have a proper process that was clear, concise, and valid. That's right, folks. I just did that. Have a good day.
But then again, too few to mention, I did what I had to do. Saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my